Hello children, how are you? I hope you are all fine and safe. Today we are going to see 5th standard English term 1 unit 3 supplementary The Legend of Jaswant Kaur with the exercises. Answer the following questions. First question. Where is Jaswant Kaur located? Answer. Jaswant Kaur is located in Arunachal Pradesh. Second question. Which place was the last stand of the Indian Army? Answer. Nauranang was the last stand of the Indian Army. Third question. When did the Battle of Nauranang start? How long did it continue? Answer. The battle started on 17th November 1962 and continued for 72 hours. Fourth question. Who helped Jaswant in the battle against Chinese? Answer. Two village girls named Sheila and Noora helped Jaswant. Fifth question. What happened to the two girls at the end of the war? Answer. A grenade blast killed Sheila and Noora was captured alive. Sixth question. How was he honored by the Indian government? Answer. Indian government awarded him the Mahavir Chakra. Next Roman, fill in the blanks. First one. Jaswant Kaur is named after the Indian soldier Jaswant Singh Rawat. Second one. The Chinese troops attacked the lonely Indian post located in Dash. Answer. Nauranang. Third one. Jaswant was helped by two Dash tribal girls. Answer. Village. Fourth one. Jaswant managed to kill Dash Chinese soldiers. 300. Fifth one. Jaswant Singh Rawat was awarded Dash. The Mahavir Chakra. Next Roman. Say true or false. First one. Nauranang is in Himachal Pradesh. Answer. False. Second one. The Battle of Nauranang lasted for 3 days. Answer. True. Third one. Jaswant decided to stay in his post. Answer. True. Fourth one. Jaswant was captured alive. Answer. False. Fifth one. According to the Indian Army, Jaswant is still serving. Answer. True. Next Roman. Rearrange the story in order. First one. Jaswant stayed back in his post. Second one. Sheila and Noora helped him in the battle. Third one. He fired weapons from separate points. Fourth one. He killed 300 Chinese soldiers in the battle. Fifth one. Chinese soldiers caught the man who supplied food. Sixth one. Jaswant shot himself to death. Seventh one. He was awarded the Mahavir Chakra. Next Roman. Try your own. National flag. Meaning. The flag of a nation. In your mother tongue. Desiya kodi. Parts of speech. Noun. Use in a sentence. Our national flag is our pride. Next. Draw our national flag. Next one. Read the passage and color one flag each time you read. Our national emblem is taken from Ashoka's pillar at Sarnath. It is found on all government documents, coins, currency notes, postcards and envelopes. It consists of 4 lines standing back to back, but we can see only 3 lines at a time. There is a Dharma Chakra in the center of the base plate, with the figure of a bull in the right and that of a horse in the left. The entire structure is sitting on a lotus. The words Satyameva Jayate are written under it in Devanagari script. These words mean truth alone triumphs. B. Roman, choose the picture for the passage. Second picture is the correct answer. Next, answer the following. Where is our national emblem taken from? Answer: Our national emblem is taken from Ashoka's pillar at Sarnath. Second question: Where is our national emblem found? Answer: It is found on all government documents, coins, currency notes, postcards, envelopes, etc. Third question: What does Satyameva Jayate mean? Satyameva Jayate means truth alone triumphs. Fourth question: What are the two animals found in the emblem? Answer: Bull and horse are the two animals found in the emblem. Next Roman: Write the Hungry Fox story on your own by looking at the pictures and using the clues given under each picture. Clues: There it was searched a fox in forest, hungry, very tired, food everywhere. It saw, wanted, jumped, grape, plant to eat, high to pluck the fruits many times. It, the fruit I couldn't reach, gave up, said, don't want would be the fruits, trying to himself sore. Answer: Once upon a time, there was a hungry fox in the forest. It searched for food everywhere and was very tired. It saw a grape plant and jumped to eat. But it was very high to pluck its fruits. It tried many times. It gave up and sadly said, I couldn't reach and don't want the fruits. After trying, it said to himself, the fruit was sore. Next one, I can do. Look at the picture and answer the following. Name of the object, India map. In your mother tongue, India varaipadam. Use in a sentence, we can use India map to learn about the location of its important places. Next woman, divide the following words. Garden, G-A-R-D-E-N, garden. Reason, R-E-A-S-O-N, reason. Turkey, T-U-R-K-E-Y. Next, peanut, P-E-A-N-U-T, peanut. Sky blue, S-K-Y-B-L-U-E, sky blue. Next woman, list out the words under each group and divide them. Choices are given: sunset, market, feature, moonlight, purple, creature. First box, creature, feature. Second column, sunset, moonlight. Third column, market, purple. Next Roman, fill in the blanks with in, on, at. First one, she wakes up dash 5 o'clock, at. Second one, dash summer, we have more holidays. Answer, in. Third one, we celebrate Independence Day, dash 15th August every year, on. Fourth one, he walks usually dash in the morning. Answer, in. Thank you.